Unibet coin toss for the grand finale here of the Hero CPL for 2016. And the men alongside, God, it's good to have the birthday boy in the house, Mr. Deb Govindji, who is the match referee extraordinaire. Happy birthday to you, sir. And the dark and stormy one, Christopher Henry Gale of the Tallawahs up against Arad Emirates of the Amazon Warriors. And because you finished top, you've got the coin, sir, and the flicking. Heads, is it?
It's heads.
Ganu?
We're going to bowl first. Try and change the situation up a bit for them. They have been chasing well, so try and flip the script a bit. And hopefully can reshoot them for, you know, low total, and then we'll actually chase it down in there.
Playing on the other side of the square here, this one has always played a little bit slower. Does that affect the balance of your side? Any changes?
No, it's the same team. Yes, this wicket will be a bit slower, so, you know, we can't allow them to actually get too much or get ahead of themselves. But, you know, we're trying to restrict them for a low total, and then, you know, we'll see what happens when our time comes to bat.
Right. Dark and Stormy mentioned that you guys have a great record chase. It's not going to happen. You've got to post something, but already in waiting for this, the grand finale.
Yeah, it's a bit different for us tonight. You know, we have to put a total on the scoreboard. Yes, we have to put a very good total. We know what they did in last game, but as you said, this week is a bit slower. So as long as we get a good total on the board, I think it's going to be difficult for them to chase down.
Because you won the first eliminator, you've had time out. Any changes, anything different from the Amazon Warriors for this grand finale?
No, we have the same team. We had a couple of days off. The guys had a good chance to rest. We needed treatment, got their treatment, and everybody's fit and ready to go.
Hope so. Gentlemen, good luck.